turn her on there. It's got fluid for a coolant, so that helps it cut faster. I'm just gonna turn this little lever. That's gonna turn the hydraulic on. Then there's an adjuster here, and that adjusts your speed. Cha-ching!